Still a chance. They'll unload it from home. Connor Kelly, a two-pointer with 1.6 on the clock. That might have been from 30.
So with the wet surface, the ball just kind of tends to skip sometimes. It's not always a true bounce. I mean, I don't even know how far that is. It's 30 yards, is that what you said?
Yeah. The arc is 15. This is from closer to midfield.
So you can see normally that would bounce up a little higher, and it just kind of skips.